games. I just came off a little tight, but you can't hang. Yeah, and then I got down in both sets, like 4-5. Then both of the sets came back, both 6-5 and then 7-5 in both sets. So it was the same thing in both sets. I just came back in both.
I think the adjustment going indoors is not as major as going from indoors to outdoors, but it's still an adjustment. I thought these courts were a little fast, which threw me off in the beginning. But
I was just expecting a tough match, just what I usually expect from her. She played really well. It was a fight out there from both of us.
You know, Kateri showed her strength yesterday coming back against our number one seed in the tournament. And, you know, certainly her match with Lyndsey was two girls who were equally matched. You know, coming back from that love free hole in that second set was a similar type of comeback. Kateri showed a lot of heart and, you know, very few unforced errors. She puts pressure on her opponents, makes them sometimes have to go outside of their regular shot discipline. And, you know, that was really her strength today. She hit winners when she had to, and she really had very few unforced errors. You know, very impressive for a freshman.
Yesterday, I had the same thing. I was down 2-5 and love 3 in the second set yesterday. So I was thinking the same thing. If I could do the same thing I did yesterday, then I think I can do it again today. So. Oh, definitely my teammates here. It was them. And yesterday also the same thing. Without them, like, I don't know if I could have believed in myself as much as they believe in me. So.
Yeah, I mean, of course we came to support her. It's the state finals. It's such a big deal. It's amazing that she came so far. And she's playing her best friend, her doubles partner. So obviously, it's a match that everyone wants to see. And we came a little bit late. She fought throughout the whole entire first set. She clinged on. She got the first set down under her belt. The second set, she was down. It was really scary, but she kept fighting, and she was really mentally strong, and she won it, and it's awesome. Considering the last match they played, Lyndsey got past her and won, so now Kateri must feel really good to have gotten it back.
The first set when I was down 4-5, because I knew that I had to get the first set in order to just keep myself mentally in the match, and also I was down love 3. I don't know, she came off really strong in the second set, and you know, you can't get down any deeper than love 3 and still come back. So that's all in my mind, was just got to come back if I want to get these two sets, you know?
Yeah. Okay, come on.
exciting match. Equally matched players. We've had, you know, past few years, you know, four-time state champion Kimmy Guerin, who's sort of gone out there and been, you know, a step or two above her opponents. Today was just great competitive tennis, a match to see. And, you know, certainly as Lindsay's coach, that tweener that earned her a point, I told her that was a shot of the tournament. Your opponent won the tournament deservingly, but, you know, she can walk away with a great memory of that.
Yeah, just get it done.